is often criticized for glamorizing violence. But not everyone agrees.